Getting hungry? Getting hungry?
Wow.
Getting hungry?
I just reached a point where I'm okay making really ugly food.
Are we not going to eat anything? I thought we were going to get food. We're not getting anything to eat here.
Serie culinaria original de Netflix que combina viaje, historia y cultura y que centra cada episodio en un plato o concepto popular distinto, explorando su significado y su evolución a lo largo de los años y en regiones diferentes.
I think for me it's like, how do you do it with food?
Wow, I like that. That's great.
De esta manera, no solo la cocina tiene el centro de atención, sino también la tradición y la sociología que rodea al plato.
The chicken.
When can I schedule to eat here again this week?
Squish that little jelly jizz. That's so crucial. I eat that shit up.
El conductor de todas estas historias es David Chang, reputado trabajador del sector de la restauración y productor de otros proyectos audiovisuales.
Tofu.
These are tendons from deer's feet. Do you want a napkin?
Fuck.
Getting hungry?
People hate change.
Aren't you tired of pissing people off, though?
No.
Don't tell me how to cook my shit, okay?
Like I said, fuck it. I'm just gonna do it.
We're going to Taco Bell.
What are you scared of?
Donkey?
We have a gift for you.
Definitely has the head size right.
La serie cuenta, en varias ocasiones, con otros invitados.
Change their politics, but maybe I can by opening up their viewpoints to food.
God, you make it sound so hot.
If there's anything you'd like to say to the people at home watching on Netflix, what do you have to say to them?
Konnichiwa, bitches. No te pierdas el estreno de la segunda temporada el 6 de marzo en Netflix.